Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam. The world is one family. These words describe the values of India. They imagine a world where no one is left behind. Modern India, resurgent, full of aspirations, pursuing Prime Minister Narendra Modi's vision of Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, collective effort and inclusive growth for all. The economy is booming, millions of jobs have been added, and the numbers of those living in poverty have been halved. India's constantly innovating to include more citizens in its relative economic prosperity. The country pioneered self-help groups that brought thousands of women into the banking system. Under Prime Minister Modi, millions more opened bank accounts. These accounts are now being used to support India's social security system, offering job guarantees, pension and insurance. India desires dignity for all citizens. The Swachh Bharat Abhiyan or Clean India Mission has led to better cleanliness and construction of millions of toilets. It has made it possible for many adolescent girls in particular to stay in school. Comprehensive health services are offered through the National Health Mission. Combating hunger is crucial, and India's public distribution system guarantees food security to 800 million Indians. The importance of women in Indian society is reflected in the way government programs prioritize their rights. 33% of seats for elected heads of the village level self-government institutions are reserved for women. India's commitment to inclusive sustainable development extends to a foreign policy decision. India, under Prime Minister Modi, has led the development of International Solar Alliance, the Mangalaya, India's mission to Mars, the South Asia satellite, India's gift to the region, and the recent launch of 104 satellites by ISRO illustrate the nation's commitment to being a responsible global citizen.
Sabhi sukhi ho, sabhi nirogi ho, kalyanakari dekhe, kisi ko bhi kisi prakar ka dukh na ho.